je. So, I never stood tall, raw paper filled up with the flavor. Back when it was the only savior, the only lifesaver. My behavior went from hater to creator, as quick as I exhaled as vapor. It was no more me seeing grace with the undertaker. I seemed to cling for something greater, something major, something that felt like a breeze under no lock and key, flowing free like the leaves on a tree in the wind out in nature. All out of danger, no, no more failure. Fuck a faker, might as well be another traitor. I'll be damned that I don't waver. Don't cut back till it's too late. Like a crackhead thinking the crack's doing the fuck a favor. So, even if I know where the graves were, graves lie and how the graves work, I'ma put the work first, stay close to death and control both sides deep within. Call me Mr. Xavier. Yeah. Call me Mr. Yeah, call me Mr. Xavier. Call me that little motherfucker who never shut the fuck up. That little boy who's always in it for the joy. Always in it, always engaged with the cheapest of toys. Never the constant thought, well, I'ma get that call and be employed. Well, I'ma hit that wall and be destroyed. Well, I'ma miss that fall and finally be overjoyed. Over coins, over the void. Finally over the shit in my head I'm trying to avoid. I'm trying to keep strong like a steroid. Get rich as a bitch like Floyd. Get Tom Hanks big, but keep the same fit. Same as I did in Illinois. To finally have an everlasting lust to rejoice. But I'ma put the work first, stay close to death and control both sides deep within. Call me Mr. Xavier.